So this is a special motor, right? I remember that one guy identified it as something.
Yeah, so it's got a fiberglass hood in here, and then the other thing you can tell, if you look at the heads, they say 19, 20, or 21 on these little lands here. Mm-hmm. That means it's got a little bit bigger port on it. And then this bigger dampener on there signifies that it's got the high-strength crank in it, and it's got tri-Y headers. So it's got a higher nickel content block than the other ones, the original ones. See the one piece?
Yeah.
The original ones only had two pieces, but that helps stiffen up the front end. And it's dropped by about, I think it's almost an inch. It's got Koni shocks on it.
All those,